I think one of the coolest things about the White River is just the situations that we have to deal with. We go from under 1,000 CFS to 24,000 CFS in a matter of hours. And, you know, finding these fish, figuring out what they do, it's a huge task. That is just an extremely attractive thing for me, you know? Like, always to be pushed, always to be challenged. Like, that's what fishing is, and that's what's exciting for me. Idea of success after a hard day's work is it's pretty minimal. It doesn't take much to get me amped up. You know, it could be as simple as cracking a beer and maybe catching a couple stalkers, you know. It doesn't take much. And I think just find an appreciation for that, you know, let you appreciate when shit's going off, because it's gonna go off, you know. It's springtime. We're on the cusp of some of the best fishing in the country. caddis. I mean, it can get silly. It is fun stuff. When you see these clout, you know, these blanket hatches, like, you know, there's bugs in your noses, ears, eyes. You're having trouble with your depth perception because it's like snow. You can't see, you know, you can't make accurate casts. It can be really tricky, let alone try to see a fish and put a fake fly in front of millions of real ones. You know, these fish get way more. They get pushed into pods, they get pushed into very definable water that you can look for along this whole river system.
She come out to break a night, leaving no traces around, around. She's trying to free a reckless heart. She's trying to be as light as the breeze. The queen of art. Friday morning, the queen of Ireland. Friday morning, the queen of Ireland. Friday
Having a community around you that you can bounce ideas off of, communicate with, it leads to everyone's success. You know, problems get solved a lot easier when there's people working together on it. And that's fun. I love seeing friends out on the water doing the same thing. It doesn't have to be a long conversation. It could just be a pop in, pop out. And that's what makes this river home to me.
This is my conquering song, laid on a wave so strong. But the broke down life far too long. Well, this is my conquering song, where only my love survives. The long cross. All us at the door be denied. Only
long call for the dive. All else at the door be denied. Only my love survives. Only my love survives. Long crawl to the tide. All else at the door will be denied. Only my love survives. Only my love survives. Only my love survives. Only my love survives.
Always were like, oh, we should go here, we should go there, we need to make this trip, when you know, over time we have found that we have everything that we want and more right on our noses, and it's exciting to look to the future and our exploration of this river. Thank you.